Hey guys, today you get a double video from me. Two things in one video. First of all, there's a little bit of a vlog from today. And second of all, there is a movie review of the newly released sci-fi action movie, John Carter. So keep on watching.
The video. Guys, this is Mikey Lucas. I call him Mikey, but no one else is allowed to call him Mikey.
Jones on YouTube.
Mikey Lucas, you come.
Where have I been?
So I know this isn't the best campaign, but at least people are putting the posters up and people will look up the name and it'll get the word out. Yeah. If you can't see that says one bus in 11 minutes, next in 16, next in 35. Buses every 10 minutes, my arse. Hey guys, don't know how much you can see me. But that's better. It's Saturday morning. It's 10 o'clock. I'm already heading into Brighton because I'm going to film. It's only on 11 o'clock and 5 o'clock and I didn't want to go late. So, yeah. Thought I'd do some vlogging because I haven't for a few days. Sorry about the traffic. I shall vlog in a bit. Made it into Brighton. The bus came. Eventually, packed, absolutely full, standing room only. Oh well, I'm in Brighton. So I bet a lot of people do this. There was a couple of songs that I wanted to download I heard at the gym recently. One was Selena Gomez, first song of hers I've ever bought, and it's really good, Hit the Lights. And the other one was the new Flo Rida song, which I really liked. So what did I do? I waited till I had Wi-Fi in front of the Apple store and used their Wi-Fi. You know, it's got to be done. Anyways, heading to the cinema. Just walking along and realised I never said what I'm going to see. I'm going to see the film John Carter because it looks really, really cool. So I'm on Brighton Pier. I just walked from Brighton Pier all the way along here, all the way to there and back, which is 1.7 miles. Well, that and from the Odeon. And I did it in 45 minutes at a brisk walk, and I feel absolutely shattered, but really good. Still walking. I had a bit of a stop on the pier for a quarter of an hour so I could recoup some energy, get a drink, and yeah, that'd be better. Nope. Sunlight lighting's better, that's better. Yeah, I'm just walking along and getting exercise. Yay. So, I went to see the new science fiction action film, John Carter. The film is about, well, obviously by the title, John Carter. And it's about the adventures that he has. So the story follows his adventures after he is mysteriously teleported to Mars, where he becomes part of a conflict that is raging on Mars between the various nations that live on the planet. John decides to help defeat the nation that is trying to destroy the rest of the planet's life, so that the planet will not die and that all of the nations can continue to thrive. The film starred Taylor Kitsch as John Carter, Lynn Collins as Deja Forrest, who was the princess in one of the nations, post-recording and while editing bonus clip. I just remembered, as I was talking about the character Deja Forrest, that one of the things they had at the cinema that I thought was really cool for promoting this film was they had these little cards. So this is one for Deja Forrest. Obviously, I didn't want to take more than one, but, you know. Hopefully you can read that. No, it's not very steady, I'm sorry, but just a little bonus. I thought doing something like this for a film is a really good idea. Yeah. So that was all. Back to the review. It had Willem Dafoe as a FARC warrior. Now, you may be thinking, what's a FARC warrior? Well, FARCs are a race living on Mars in the film that are very troll-like, but they have four arms. And they reminded me a bit of the trolls in World of Warcraft as well. They're sort of tall and very gangly and things. There were some other actors in it too that I didn't know. And as always, I don't want to spoil the film for you guys in case you want to go and see it. I went to see it in 2D because I don't really like 3D films. And I really enjoyed it. I didn't find anything wrong with it at all. A lot of people are comparing it to Avatar, and I can see why, because it's like someone from Earth going to another planet and helping a race. But this isn't Avatar, this is John Carter. And for me, personally, I absolutely loved the film. I thought the plot was really well done, and I thought the acting was great. And I would definitely recommend, if it's your sort of film or if you're thinking about it, you know, go and see it. And for my rating, I'm actually going to give this film a 10 out of 10 because I thoroughly enjoyed it and it was money well spent and good fun. And yeah, so if you're thinking about it, definitely stop thinking and go and see it. So anyways, that's my little vlog for today and my movie review. Hope you guys are doing well. Leave me a comment below with if you're thinking of going to see John Carter, or if you've seen it. If so, what did you think? And also, I'm still doing weight loss, as you can see from all the walking. I'm nearly 18 stone, just over. Another week or so and I'll be under, so that's all good, considering I was 21 and a half stone at VidCon last year. So things are going good. And yeah, leave me a comment below with how you're doing, if you're doing any weight loss stuff. And yeah, I shall see you whenever the next video happens. Bye guys.